We have definitely felt the prayers of countless people who have been supporting us at this time. And I know I personally have, and it's really helped to lift us up at a rough time.
Hi, right there.
We've been so blessed today to have President Monson here and give us the strength that he has given us. But I was so impressed by Michael's family and where they found the strength to get up and give such encouraging words and celebrate his life.